go to the beauty shop and tell your hairdresser everything, like I do.
The folks next.